Ladies and gentlemen, this is a classic furnace right here. I've been doing this for 14 years and I've never seen a furnace that was from 1968 that looked as clean or quiet as this thing right here. That's what you call a classic.